Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I am going to show you how to install the latest version of Matplotlib on a Windows operating system. So in my previous videos I have showed you how to install PyCharm. Now I am making a series of videos where I am showing how to install some of the very popular Python packages like NumPy, Pandas, Matplotlib and all. So you can follow that entire playlist. I am going to put that link also in the description. So here in this video I am going to talk about how to install Matplotlib. So I have a sample Python code over here, so where we have used Matplotlib, and you can see that it is showing some error over here. So if you hover over this Matplotlib, you can see that this module is not found Matplotlib. Alright, so that's why it is showing some error. So if you simply run that, you can see that no module named Matplotlib is found, so that's why that error is showing. So how to resolve that? One way is you need to hover over this error and then you can install package Matplotlib from here, or else you can do the best way, that is you need to click on this hamburger icon and then you need to basically go to file and then you need to go to settings, and that will show you the settings window. So here you need to click on your project, which is Hello Matplotlib. So here you can, if you see, our project name is Hello Matplotlib. So that exactly same thing you'll be seeing over here. So you need to select that, and then under project settings you need to select this Python interpreter, and when you click on that you'll be able to see list of all the packages that you are having on this project. So currently we are only having pip, so that is what it is showing over here. So we need to install Matplotlib. So for that you need to click on this plus icon, and that will open this available packages window. So here you need to search Matplotlib, and that going to show you Matplotlib over here. So you can see this is our official site of Matplotlib. So everything is totally fine. You need to select this version, and you can see from this drop down you can select whichever version you want for your project. So I'm going to select the first one, which is our default one and latest one also at the time of making of this video. So I'm going to select install package, and that going to start installing our Matplotlib. You can see it is rightly started installing, right? So you need to have active internet connection also, right throughout this installation of Matplotlib. So it will take a couple of minutes. So by the time our Matplotlib get installed, let's quickly show you some of the videos that I am making currently. So I have recently made a video of this free e-commerce website. So I have prepared this website and I made a little tutorial. So please do follow some of these tutorials as well on our channel. So you'll get lot of tutorials. So please do subscribe our channel and also follow some of our tutorials. And we have also created Geeky Syntax channel. So this channel also you can subscribe along with our Geeky Script blogging channel. Alright. So you can subscribe all these channels. I'm going to put all the links in the description. So now coming back, you can see that Matplotlib is successfully installed. So this prompt you should be getting over here, this Matplotlib is installed successfully. Once you see that, you can click on close and then you can click on OK. And now you can see that it is rightly started updating our project. So let's wait for a minute, and you can see that our project is rightly updated. So now under Matplotlib we are not getting any error. So now if you just simply click on this run button to run our project, immediately you can see that it is successfully built, and also it ran and it showed the output. You can clearly see that, right? So here we have prepared this data point. So if you see the point called x1 and y2, so that is this x1 and y2 is properly plotted over here along with all these different plot. So for example, x equal to 5 and y equal to 11. So last one, that is this is our x-axis, so x equal to 5, so this, and y equal to 11, so this is properly plotted over here, right? You can see the plot also properly. So in this way you can easily install Matplotlib on our PyCharm IDE, and you can start working on your Matplotlib projects. Alright, so that's basically all about this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our Geeky Script channel, that really motivate me to make more such videos, and also subscribe to our Geeky Syntax channel and Geeky Script blogging channel as well. So that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.